Dad hasn't been home in a few days.
So he's working overtime on a Miller Time shift. He'll stumble back in sooner or later.
Dad's on a hunting trip. And he hasn't been home in a few days.
Carry on my wayward son.
Wait, what do you have to tell the police like that?
Come on, they don't really know what's going on.
Alright, so I'm not back Sunday night.
Call Pastor Jim.
Lock the doors, the windows, close the shades. Most important.
Watch out for Sammy. I know.
Alright, so if he tries to bust me.
Shoot first, ask questions later.
Good man.
Yeah, I figured that much. I mean, what are you?
I'm an
You have no faith.
Yes, but you have to know with the mark comes a great burden. Some would call it a great cost.
Well, I'll spare me the one later. You
have me kill the bitch. Good luck, team. If you're gonna need it, you have to go alive. It's Vance.
Tell me that you can't stop!
Your big bro.
Right here. Oh.
Sweet toy.
Yeah, I got it off an old new pal of mine. See, we have this bet. See if it works against the Archangel. So, say hello to my little friend. Turns out you and I have something in common. We both want to gut your ass.
Well,
you tried, Dean. I'll give you that, buddy. I'm not just powerful now. I am power. And I don't need a blade to end you, pal.
Dean!
Goodbye, Dean.
Dean.